Did you know there's a man who once tried to sleep with the queen of the gods, Hera? Imagine the arrogance it takes to make a move on the wife of Zeus. This man's name was Ixion, and his actions led to consequences that would change his life forever. Zeus decided to test Ixion's character by offering him a place at his banquet. However, Ixion's true nature was revealed when he attempted to seduce Hera during the banquet. As punishment, Zeus bound Ixion to an eternally spinning wheel of fire in the underworld.